add the Pittsburgh Steelers defense. There's a lot of good defensive plays this week, but those defenses are also rostered at a pretty high rate right now. You'll want to play New England against Buffalo. Arizona's D isn't a bad play against San Francisco, and Houston's a pretty good play as well. But I like the Steelers. They're only owned in 13% of ESPN.com leagues, and they've got a good matchup against the Browns. Only Baltimore is averaging more sacks per game than Pittsburgh is, and no squad in football has surrendered more sacks than Cleveland has this year. With the Browns playing in Pittsburgh as big underdogs, the Steelers are a very strong streaming play.